in order for you to lead an orchestra, even the instructor has to turn his back to his audience. You really can't focus on what others gotta say. You gotta turn your back on that negativity and do you.
Landed here in Sneakercon, baby, San Antonio, Texas. You guys know the goal. The Uni Blue Force, the Oreos, Black Cats, all that stuff. That's what we're looking for today. We have to stay on track. So let's hit the line. Yep, see, I f***ing lost anyway. I told you, I lose. Never did. I should have just said, yeah, here, you're $3.95, because I'm going to fucking pay it. This is kind of like sneaker heaven right here.
Check it out. Boom. 58.
I paid 900 for these. Market brand new is about 5K. Used around 14. But when you get a good deal, some crazy real stuff like that, you gotta take it. Like, that's why you come to Sneakercon.
Looks like Owen's a little mad right now because we didn't get him in the back. Anyways,
I ain't gonna lie, this is probably the biggest Sneakercon I've ever seen. The amount of vendor tables, the line. And we brought Johnny Dang all the way from Houston to Sneakercon for his first time ever. He's doing grills, doing legendary jewelry. I'm telling you, this shit's just different.
There you go, there you go. Bling, bling, too. Love and boy, when you get approved by King of Lane, you got it right.
Nah, super clean, yo. Smaller, so these are out of stock. This is actually a newer item that we're talking about.
This is for the Blickies.
I said it's true, out of stock, you know. I'll bless everybody.
Just go outside here, Texas.
You want to know a secret behind that? You can pass out by blowing vape smoke in the microwave to trick everybody. It was never real smoke.
Oh man, we got a lot of stuff going on, man.